In the previous video, I went over how to use the intersect tool. In this video, I will show you how to use spatial queries. On the Humboldt State Geospatial online website, I am currently on step 61. However, for future reference, be aware that these numbers sometimes change. In this step, I'm trying to locate properties that are adjacent to roads. To do this, I will use a spatial query. Add the roads layer to the table of contents. From the selection menu at the top, open the Select by Location tool. With this tool, you select from one or more target layers based on their location in relation to the features in the source layer. I want to select the properties that are next to roads. So the unclassified rural residential layer will be the target layer, and the roads will be the source layer. The tool has a number of different selection methods. Take a moment to read through them. If you will recall, these methods are very similar to the ones in the Select by Attributes tool. Below the methods, choose the unclassified rural residential layer as the target layer. Choose the roads as the source layer. Below that, you have a number of spatial selection methods to choose from. Take a moment to read through them. This will give you an idea of what types of spatial relationships the Select by Location tool can use. When you are done, choose Intersect the Source Layer feature as the spatial selection method, then click Apply. On the map, all of the properties that intersect the road are now selected. Close the Select by Location tool. In the table of contents, right-click on the unclassified rural residential layer and export it. Be sure to click the yellow file folder icon and navigate to the working folder. I'll call the file Properties Near Roads. Clear the selected features. In the table of contents, remove the unclassified rural residential layer and the roads layer. You won't be needing them anymore. I have satisfied the third criteria. In the next step, I'm going to narrow down the range of properties further by using a spatial selection to find the properties that have no rivers crossing them. Add the rivers layer to the table of contents. If you will recall, it is located in the original folder and begins with the letters NHD. For clarity, I'm going to rename the layer Rivers. Use the Select by Location tool to select from the properties near roads that intersect with rivers. You might be thinking that the results are exactly the opposite of what I want. Right now, all of the properties that have rivers crossing them are selected. I actually want all of the other properties that are not currently selected. Fortunately, there's an easy way to select the properties I want. Open the attributes table for the properties near roads. At the top of the attribute table, you will see a series of icons. Click the fourth one from the left. It is called Switch Selection. After you click it, all of the records that were previously unselected become the selected records. In the table of contents, right-click on the Properties Near Roads layer and export it. Be sure to click the yellow file folder icon and navigate to your working folder. I'll call the file Properties Away from Rivers. Clear the selected features. In the table of contents, remove the Properties Near Roads layer and the Rivers layer. You won't be needing them anymore. I have satisfied the fourth criteria. In the next video, I will show you how to use the clip, buffer, and erase tool.